The answer is that MIP level 1 will also have no real bumps left, so the ridges disappear. The two normals in each case will cancel out and the surface will look flat. This is a problem with normal maps, that they disappear when filtering's done. There are approaches that have been developed to help improve this situation, but MIP mapping itself is often not done on normal maps because of this problem.